Dead Clarendon gang leader linked to rape, pregnancy of 13-year-old girl. Welcome to JR Voice TV. It's your host JR. I'm not sure how many persons remember the photo being displayed. Therefore, this is Leon Rose, aka Hitler, one of the six men that was gunned down by the security forces in Clarendon after a confrontation. It is alleged that he was not only a gunman slash murderer, but a rapist that involves in raping kids. Okay, let's go to the article, courtesy of Loop News. Dead Clarendon gang leader linked to rape, pregnancy of 13-year-old girl. The six gang members who were shot dead in a pre-dawn military raid in Effordville, Maypen, Clarendon last Sunday have been linked to a number of vicious crimes in the community, including one member with the rape and pregnancy of a 13-year-old girl. The police said intensive investigations have so far revealed that the men were part of a group that was wreaking havoc in the community and the wider environs of the parish. And since their deaths, a cloak of silence has been lifted in the relation to their nefarious activities, as residents who were living in fear are now coming forward to tell some of the crimes. In one of the cases, residents disclosed that Leon Rose, otherwise called Hitler, the reputed leader of the gang who was on the Clarendon Most Wanted list, raped and impregnated a 13-year-old girl in Effordville on May 17, 2019. It is alleged that at about 3 p.m. that day, the teenager was on her way home from school when she was held and raped at gunpoint by Rose. The teen became pregnant and later gave birth to a child, but reportedly only broke her silence after learning of the demise of the feared gangster. The police said so far the deaths of Rose and the other men have also led to the clearing up of at least two previous unsolved murders and two cases of shootings with intent. The oldest case among the lot dates back to the night of April 25, 2018, when 25-year-old Romain Miller, otherwise called X-Mond, and another man were standing along the Effordville main road when a group of men armed with rifles and handguns accosted them and threatened to kill them. The gunmen then ordered the group of persons to run, but Miller refused and was subsequently grabbed and shot by the armed men. The other man obeyed the instruction but was shot in the leg while trying to escape. The two injured men were taken to hospital where Miller was pronounced dead and the other man was admitted for treatment. Eyewitnesses have reportedly corroborated evidence linking Rose and another gang member to that murder and shooting with intent. On April 8, 2020, 17-year-old Demar Lindsay, otherwise called Minimi, of Evans Avenue in Maypen, Clarendon, was at home when armed men with rifles and handguns allegedly entered the house by force and shot and killed him. Witnesses who were close to the scene went into hiding but have now shared compelling evidence linking the murder to now deceased gangster Zemar Nelson, otherwise called Terminator Boy, or Dylan of Effordville District, who was also fatally shot during the August 2nd operation. Rose was also linked to that murder. Rose has also been linked to a June 13, 2018 case of shooting with intent in Effordville. Reports garnered by the Corporate Communications Unit, CCU, the police information arm, are that a man was walking along a roadway in the community when a group of men approached him, brandishing handguns. The men fired shots at him, but he fled and escaped unhurt. The police are appealing to residents of Clarendon and its environs who have suffered at the hands of the hoodlums to tell what they know by calling the police 119 emergency number, the Maypen CIB at 876-832-2077 or the nearest police station. Viewers and subscribers, I am convinced that most of these so-called shutters and dons are suffering from mental challenges. I mean, how can you even imagine having sex with a child? What enjoyment is in that? Now this teenage mother will have to live with this for the rest of her life. How is it she's going to break it down to that child whenever she gets older and start asking questions? This is not easily broken down. I mean, this child could have been any of us child. And there must be a way in which we can come together and put a stop to child abuse and any other abuse. Viewers and subscribers, we need 100 comments on how we can go about making a change. So leave our comment in the comment section provided. Now one and all, have a blessed day. It's caught in the crossfire.